Today we will be doing a reinforcement lesson on compound words. I am sure you will remember that you did compound words in a previous lesson. What is a compound word? A compound word is formed by putting two root words together to create a new word. So we are now going to form some compound words. So let's look at the words we have here. We have foot, sun, glass, and ball. Take a minute and look at it. And we are going to make a compound word. So the two root words which will go together are foot and ball. That will give you football. So here we have shoe, rain, coat, and plant. So let's see which two words we could use to make a compound word. So look at it. Look at the four words: shoe, rain, coat, and plant. And the two words we would use are rain and coat. We'll give you raincoat. We have sky, brush, leaf, and tooth. So which of these two root words are we going to use to make a new word, to make a compound word? We will use tooth and brush, and this will give you toothbrush. We have sun, we have cloud, we have flower, we have fan. So which two words are we going to use? So we are going to use sun and flower. Sun and flower will give you sunflower. So our compound word is sunflower. We have beach, we have gold, we have fish, we have stick. So look at the four words: beach, gold, fish, stick. And which of these two words do you think we can put together to make a compound word? So let's see. We have gold and we have fish. We put them together, we get goldfish. So our compound word is goldfish. We have lady, we have doll, chair, and then we have bug. So let's look at the four words: lady, doll, chair, and bug. And we are going to make a compound word. So we are going to use the words lady and bug, and that will give us ladybug. Here we have bed, egg, shell, and stove. Bed, egg, shell, and stove. So let's see which two words we are going to use. We are going to use egg and shell. Egg and shell will give us eggshell. Our compound word is eggshell. Here we have mango, girl, shelf, and book. Mango, girl, shelf, and book. So our compound word is book and shelf. Bookshelf. Here we have male, people, We have garden. We have man. Male, people, garden, and man. So to make our compound word, we are going to use male and man. And this will give you mailman. I now have an activity for you. Put these root words together to make compound words. So here I have a list of words. So I'll read them for you and you can read them with me. Sun, stick, bird, show, case, shine, ring, pencil, shoe, see, mark, lace, book, cage, candle, a. And you are going to match these words, and in your exercise books you are going to write for me compound words made from these words.